President James Knox Polk.
President Polk, you're here.
They create offices through their own votes and seek to fill them themselves.
If you continue to behave in this manner, no one will marry you.
Why would God put us on this earth so that someone else can tell us when and why, how and what we're supposed to think?
These fanatical abolitionists and their ceaseless campaigning is repugnant